having Mbarara, Kuriomu Rembo Mbarara, the rain came very early in the morning. Weather is not the best. We have entered the streets of Mbarara. That's the noise of the people. Yes, you heard that you're most welcome. Thank you for standing with us. Yes, we are Total Main Street Mbarara. Yes, I even see. Yes. Yes, these are people. We are the streets of Mbarara. We will have a meeting in the morning. That's where we're supposed to have a meeting. And later in the evening, we shall have a rally. Here, police does not want it. But we are trying our level best to make sure that we have a rally. Yes, we left early, very early in the morning to come and meet our people to consult, as you're aware. On the consultation of consulting our leaders to make sure that we make a decision on our way forward. As you are aware, the FDC is under captivity, so we sat with our fellow leaders who directed that we move around the country and consult our people on our next way forward. We are first in Wakiso. Yes, I've just seen an NPS journalist, so that tells you NPS will be covering live. Yes, As I told you, we're in Mbarara, where we've come to meet our fellow leaders. There you go. Thank you for watching. Yes, we are in Mbarara, as I told you. For today, we shall be in Mbarara today. Tomorrow, we shall be in Kabale. Then, the other day, we shall be in Rukungiri. Then we shall be in Bushenyi, we shall be in Kasese, and we shall end with Mitiana for this road. Then come back to Kampala and then plan for the other routes. As I told you earlier, what we are doing is to consult our leaders, our colleagues, on how best we must deal with the capture of the FDC by the junta. So we want to know what their feelings are. As I told you the other time, that we've been in Wakiso, the people of Wakiso, Kampala, Mukono, we are saying that we should start another party. Then the other people of people of Busoga, yes, we are saying we must have another party. Yes, thank you, Mbarara. Mbarara, mwebare munonga. Mwebare. You can hear the screaming. We are so happy to be here in Mbarara. You know, people bought Vuvuzela and they are screaming from their offices, from the top of the building. It is really, really massive. It is massive. Guards, you know, I do not want to put the policeman in the camera. We are waving. Yes. This is Sharon Mbarara. You can see them. This is Mbarara. You see people on the buildings up. People on the buildings up. You see the guards? Yes. They are shouting Kano. They are screaming Kano. Kano. Young girls, ladies, old people. This struggle is not about any kind of age group. This struggle is all encompasses all of us. All of us, we need together, as Honorable Samuju once said, we are in this together. We are in this together. The young, the old, the women, the youth, the men, the educated, the uneducated, civil society, the religious leaders, cultural leaders, everybody is in that kind of group. We are together. We are together. I told you before the buildings.
I'll get back to you later in the day.